Sterling was a monster. 15 with 3 hits at the 4-3rd, 14 and 15, tied between the 7 tools and caps of Cuba. Number 13 with 3 hits at the 8th, Rogel Villena. Another tie with 11 and 12 plays with 3-7-9, between Sterling Farinas and Jesse Dante. Number 10 with 3-83, Roberto Gremio. Number 9 with 3-84, Lucas Guerra. 8 with 3-86, Renato Guzman. 7 with 3-90, Kino Bragato. 6 with 2-394, Edward Campanisa. Number 5 with 3-96, Michael Aguilar. 4 with 4-0-1, Javier Basura. Number 3 with 4-1-9, Fred Hernandez. Number 2 with 4-5-6 is Bobby Jordan, and leading after 2 main with 4-7-6, Mark Fernando.
Pepe.
Thank you.
So guys, tapos na kami.
The Halloween Open, October 28 to November 5 here at PJ's.
Guys, tapos na tayo mag-gaming. Sir Francis, maraming salamat po ha. Bye! So guys, that's it for today. Thank you once again for watching this video, guys. Morning until afternoon ako for the tournament, guys. So make sure you subscribe my channel. Leave a comment down below, like this video, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great day, guys, and goodbye.